Tokyo, and this is
Sam.
Sam, he's been many, many years explaining Japanese to you.
Udushibara.
And a few minutes ago, he'd asked for prayer for what? What happened?
Well, he said that he was thinking, you know, he had a clogged artery in his brain, and his heart wasn't working properly, and actually a lot of part of his body wasn't even, he was feeling all tense and not working properly.
Okay, and we prayed, and what happened?
何があったの自分で言ってください。祈った後
の気持ち、血がすごく巡ってね、体が熱くなって、すごくこう血が流れてる感じがすごくなってましたね。手がもう熱くなるぐら
い。His hands got hot and really felt that the blood was really flowing through his body and everything. He said, I remember you saying the tingling
すごいびっくりした。
His hands got red.
It really surprised him after the prayer howYeah, a big change.
体が熱くなりました
。 So who healed you?
Who healed you? 誰があなた癒やした
あなた。
違う。
Jesus. Jesus.
Amen. Jesus.
Okay, thank you.